satin, advanced parameter, frame first and frame second. Using this function, we can use multi-frame style when we use style. Here you can see some drawing objects. Select the object, press F key, and open the parameter. To use multi-frame style, first we have to select multi-frame style in style box. Now, we will add the first frame here. And the second frame, add here. Here, you can see that both frames have been added. We can use more than two frames and add them to object.